Hello, DSJ here, the one and only Ultimate Nerd. Welcome back to Super Mario Maker 2. Guess what? It's time to revisit that stage I was telling you about. The other stage from Burglar. The same person that gave me the glorious Derudy Sandstorm stage. Now it's time to go to this one. Burglar Star. I already liked it already. Good God, the clear percentage went down since then. Oh boy. This one is hard. Oh God. We're not off to a good start already. If I could clear this. Oh boy, here we go. The jumps has to be precise here. If they're not, you're screwed. Oh no. It's like I'm repeating the first time I ever played this. Aha! Oh snap. I actually made that. A lot faster than the very first time I even tried this. Holy crap. What the even the hell I just do? I forget I already did that part with the whole running with the shell and letting it go and I hit the wall. Great. Okay. You're not gonna try me to another nervous breakdown. Aha. I got you this time. Oh no, here we go. Yeah, that was already death waiting to happen. This is the only expert. Oh no, you're not leaving me. Or super expert mode. I can imagine it will be. Damn it! Here we go again. Here we go again. Oh! That's the part that gets me too. It's the very end. Cause a second too late, I'ma plummet. me that? Why do you hate me? I beat you before. Why must you do that to me? Slow. I underjumped that entirely. Oh my God. Okay. What? What the fuck? Just how? I'm beating it and I'm going through the motions again. Why? The momentum is key, I know. It's like I'm a second off every time from that. Why? Okay. I'm getting pissed off all over again. Yeah, I messed up there. Because of course that happens to me. It didn't even hit the switch. It didn't even hit the switch. Why it didn't hit the switch? Fucking hate you, game. Oh Lord, I was almost late for that. Wow. Wow, I screwed that up completely. Not enough height for that jump, apparently. You know, I got a better idea. Mm-hmm. You're gonna come back. Oh, fuck. It didn't even come back. Oh, I see. That was an easier way of doing it after all. It didn't come back. Okay, that idea was horrible and I just completely messed that up. So, back to the original plan, I guess. I forgot. Ducking a small Mario means nothing in the grand scheme of things. Uh-oh. It's going back. Actually, I had a second chance and I blew it. I didn't even jump. Like an idiot. I know I lost speed there. I don't even know what just happened. It's like I'm not getting enough speed. All of a sudden I can't do it. But I know I've done it. It could have gave me that, but it chose not to. It's me versus you now. I thought it was going to be a little bit short because I've passed it before. Wow, that was a big fuck up on my part. Because of course it is. Oh. Oh my God. I just fell off the platform. And there's no light in it. I'm taking advantage of my second chance. Huh. That may work in my favor, I hope. It's really not coming back, is it? Well then. That idea been shot. Speed. I don't know what to do from there. I thought we were gonna make that jump. Oh, that was a little too late. Because of course it was. And now I'm progressively getting worse. And worse. Gotcha that time. Good. On time. I gotta find a way to be quicker than a platform right there now. But how? What the hell, just wait a minute. Wait a minute. There's a way. Nope. Why am I not fast enough? Just why? Why am I not fast enough? It's just like, there is no way. All of a sudden I can't do it. And I've done it. Okay. If I could actually jump through the gap, that would help. Any less momentum, I would have got killed by the shell. I know it sounds a bust about it. Okay. I'm not gonna make it all of a sudden. Just why? If I could find a way to get ahead of that platform, I'm good. But wow. Wow. I jumped over the entire platform and died. It's like I'm a second too late. Ugh. I'm not fast enough now. Is right there. And it's not coming back again. I just don't get it. Now I'm under jumping it. 27 minutes. And this checkpoint about to drive me batshit insane. I'm beginning to wonder where that trail goes now. Oh yeah, that was a trick I wanted to try and I didn't try it. See, if I could actually make that shell bounce off the bounce and hit the switch. And I know there's a way I could take off running and then zip right through and get on the damn platform. But all of a sudden I can't do it no more. I gotta be at the edge. That's what it is. I know what to do now. Let's just hope I'm right. What? Then I asked the shell to be my helmet game. I have a feeling this is about to be a two-parter. Because right now, no. It don't matter. I'm gonna keep missing it. There's gotta be a better way of doing this. And of course I die again. Down goes Mario! It bounced. It didn't hit the... Wow. So the bouncing part's not the issue. The issue is it hitting the switch. And it didn't. Yeah, that didn't work. Because of course it didn't. That was just stupid on my part, thinking that would work. Trajectory. Kinda effed right now. But it does give me an idea. I have to start way back and really start jetting. I think that's the case. Oh yeah, I'm dead. Hey game, fuck you. Like, all of a sudden, I can't do it. And that frustrates me to no end. Wait a minute. I gotta be completely level. That's what it was. If it's not, I'm gonna lose the speed right then, and I'm gonna die. And the platform just effing left me. I'm a second too late. Finish the stage. I have done it before. Got an idea. I have to be patient because it eventually does come back. It's not like this is a speedrun level. I just gotta be patient. That is all. I fucking hate you. The fact you did that. I'm just gonna wait for you to come back. Go the path you took. You're supposed to come back. I remember you did that in the past. Please come back. I'll be your best friend.
Maybe you'll come back now? Uh-huh. I see. The slightest resistance slow me down when I hit that spring. That's what it is. Is that even known as a spring or a jumping board still? That's it. I got the momentum, it's just still not fast enough. Focus. I gotta get this. Cause I know I've done it before. Hell, I don't look like a complete utter idiot. Wait a minute. I could kick the shell up there. Why not? What do I have to lose? Oh, not long enough to do so. And can't kick it high enough. Great. So yeah, that's out. Oh, what am I doing? I just had a brain fart, like, wow. My brain just literally just shut off right then. Yeah, this ain't going well. Wait a second. That's it. Oh. Same result, though. It didn't hit it. Well, I'm dead. Okay, I'm good. Oh, Lord, did I just do that? Held the shell too long. If I could do the shell jump, that would have been awesome. But that's something I could never do. And I don't think this stage would allow me enough time to do it. Ooh, almost missed it. What even the... Okay. Oh. Just I had it, and I missed the switch. Really? No, I'm not stopping this video until I beat this now. So yeah, clear shot gets me in. Yes, yes, thank you. It took all of that to get it right. Ugh. At least I know I can still beat the stage, but my God, that was long. Alright, next time on Super Mario Maker 2, we're going to try another stage. Probably something a little bit more calmer. This was DSJ, and remember everybody, let's all nerd the heck out. See you guys next time.